What wonderful pancakes!
The baby Pinka Bear was born! It's a girl, and we can see her at the zoo tomorrow! Can we go, Pinka Pinka, please, please, please?
And miss a chance to meet a real baby Pinka Bear? Never.
I want to see the monkeys, too!
Peter, how can you think about monkeys at a time like this? We need to come up with a way to welcome the Pinka Bear!
How do you welcome a bear?
Well, we can tell the Pinka Bear how happy we are she's here! We could say, how pink-amazing to meet you! Oh, and we could sing a welcome song! And I know, we could make her presents!
What would a baby Pinka Bear want?
I don't know, but we better figure it out fast!
Hey! Did you hear? The Pinka Bear was born!
I know! Peter and I were just trying to think of some presents to bring her.
And we're going to make up a welcome song.
Great idea!
I wonder what a baby Pinka Bear would want.
I can give her some blocks.
That's more what you'd want, Peter.
Rusty loves chasing a ball.
But Rusty's a dog, not a bear.
And not a baby.
Maybe I can make a really soft ball.
What do baby bears like? She's too young for a pogo stick. She's too young for a pony. Aww. I know what a baby bear would like.
Your old baby blanket.
I'm going to give it to the baby Pinka Bear.
Are you sure? You really love that blanket.
That's why I'm giving it to her. I'll sew on a big heart so she'll know I love her already. What do you think? Does it say welcome baby Pinka Bear to you?
Definitely. Do you think she'll like my stuffed Pinka Bear?
She'll love it. Aw, that ball's just right for a baby.
I filled it with cotton balls, so it's really soft.
I know what I'm doing for the baby. Come and see. I made a Pinka Bear out of blocks.
Pinka perfect, Peter. Now we just need a song.
Welcome, welcome, Pinka Bear. We're so happy that you're here. We've got lots of love for you, and some Pinka presents too. Little Pinka baby girl, welcome, welcome to the world.
You can also watch full episodes and play Pinkalicious and Peter Epic Games anytime on the PBS Kids video and games apps.